doesn't have a favorite tomato for homemade BLTs?
Go get tomatoes. Ready? Let's go. Come on, let's go to the garden.
Here's a quick little tour of my garden right outside the mudroom that leads straight out to my traditional vegetable garden. Out here is where I grew about 30 different plants of tomatoes and peppers and corn and beautiful sunflowers. As you can tell, we're pretty dry right now and we're in desperate need of some rain.
I think I'm gonna go with these pink brandywine tomatoes. I went ahead and picked a few to take in the house. These are gonna make yummy BLTs, and as you can tell, I need to get out here with my bucket and do some picking. Hopefully we've got enough to do some more canning.
The brandywine tomato is an heirloom. It's juicy, hearty, and very sweet. My favorite for using on the bacon lettuce tomato sandwiches. And a really cool thing about the heirloom tomato is you can save the seeds to grow next year. I hope you enjoyed this virtual BLT, and I hope you'll stop by my website at veggiegarden.com.